Councilman.
You two know each other already.
Curtis.
What are you doing?
Got a big decision to make in a lot of time. So I thought you should get as much information as possible.
It's time for you to step into the sunlight, Lem.
Look, I didn't do anything wrong. You're not my captain anymore.
You took some heroin. You got caught. Now, we're not just talking about your career here, Lem. The city referendum showed all of us what the public thinks of cops, and the department's fighting to change that perception. So somebody has to pay a price. And right now, that's you.
Well, you know what? I'll take my chances with the truth in court.
Everything that Lieutenant Kavanaugh told you about Terry was true. You know, Terry didn't have a grudge against Vic going in. But it only took him 2 weeks to find out that Vic was a dirty cop. I have his original notes detailing his suspicions.
He was your teammate. He was a threat. So he had to die.
No! Never!
You didn't know, did you? Vic never told you. All this time, I thought the four of you were in it together, but you really didn't know.
It's changed everything. You're saying you didn't know about it until right now. It was the other guy.
I didn't say that. I didn't say that.
But you didn't know. I mean, I respect a guy being loyal, but now you're protecting a guy for something that you don't have any stake in. Something that you told me the death penalty was too good for.
This is a damn witch hunt right now.
You cannot be a cop and be a part of it with him. You gotta choose.
Vic did not kill Terry.
So prove it. Where, why? Ask him as a friend. Let's see what he's got to say.
Look, you want to railroad an innocent guy? Go ahead and do it. Do it, but I do not have to help.
So you'd rather take on prison than someone who took out one of your own. Well, that is a tough choice. But I understand. You know what? You know what? I need a decision. I need a decision.
What happened to having some time?
Can't believe you need any.
Look, Vic is your friend, and you're loyal. But you also gotta be loyal to your badge. You gotta be loyal to yourself, to an innocent brother cop. It's decision time. You tell me, do I parade you in the police one, or do I call a technician and wire you up?
You know, Lem, if Vic is innocent, like you say, you'd be helping him out.
If I do, when will I get out of it?